first of all, my partner named Jacobson, who can't hear that guy, he'd never done TV before, OJ. So we started with something that was great, but felt really tough to follow up. And I think the first reason why the show, the starting point is that Ryan said, I want to do Versace next. So it was something we started developing in our first. We didn't know Ryan that well, and so we're having all those first initial, meetings with him. We're talking about the franchise, and we went to lunch, and he said, I've always wanted to do the story of Andrew Cannata.
I feel like Ryan is sitting over here.
And as a producer, you're still in that thing where you're like, you can't be totally honest at a lunch yet, and you're feeling somebody out. And so he said to us, I want to do Andrew Cannata, and we were like, that sounds like a great idea. And then he left, and we were like, what the fuck is that? what is that? And I don't mean that, we didn't really know the depth of the story. Mm-hmm. We knew that Andrew Cannata had killed Versace and was crazy, and there had been media frenzy around it. But that was it. So we read Maureen's book, and Maureen's book wasn't just about Versace. It was about this young man. This young man that I would have been friends with in high school. This young man who loved New Wave music and Brian's Pet Revisited and was sort of out in some ways in high school, and he was unstable, but wasn't destined to be a killer. He wasn't like Jeffrey Dahmer. He wasn't one of the people who was torturing puppies. It was a child who grew up in a world full of hate, who grew up in this terrible household, and was made to be a killer, both by society and by his parents. And that sort of opened it up for us. The other thing that really opened it up is we always wanted to work with Tom Rob Smith. I tried to option his first book when it came out, Child 44. He sold it to somebody else instead of me. But I always pursued him, and we sent it to him, and he instantly read it and said, I have a huge, a whole take on this. And that started rolling. We didn't know it was going to be the next thing. He wrote the first episode, and I remember we gave it to Ryan, and he called us, and he met with Tom and talked about what we wanted to be. And he said, I love this. I know exactly how to direct this, and we're going to make sense. And that led to this.
What I loved about it, what I loved about the story, even as a young guy living in LA, I was very haunted by it. And for me, it was, I thought, American crime story at its best is something that tackles social issues and explores them. It's not just really about just a crime. It's about something more societal, I think, at its best. So, Tom, can you talk about what attracted you to the material? You speak so movingly about your first flush when you heard about it, what you thought it could be. Why were you interested at this point in your life to write about? And he wrote every episode, by the way. And so it was a big round of it's so topical, because one of the things that I'm struck by when I watch it is how it is appearing. the things that we were grappling with then,